In time, one person is dead after a house fire in Brampton. It broke out this morning at Fern Forest Drive and Hollybush Street near Bramley and Sandalwood Parkway. Paramedics say the adult victim was pronounced dead at the scene, while a woman and two children were taken to the hospital in stable condition. The cause of the fire is under investigation. The Ontario Fire Marshal has been called in.